A former crew member in Mayport who drove his car into a crowd in Times Square now cleared of responsibility for the deadly attack. A jury accepted the insanity defense of Richard Rojas today, ruling that he was mentally ill and didn't know what he was doing. Rojas drove his car into a crowd in 2017. 20 people were hurt and one person was killed. The judge said Rojas will be committed to a facility instead of being given a prison sentence. Rojas was honorably discharged from the Navy in 2014.